Your window tint is?
Oh, Officer McDaniel checked it last week. I swear to you, he pulled me over for it. You can check it, though. But yeah, he pulled me over last week for it.
It's dark as hell.
Yeah, he pulled me over last week for it. But he checked it and said it was fine.
I don't think it is.
I swear, he pulled me over right in front of my house. On King, like, near King College.
$497 and $462. Hold on one second.
Okay.
Got another officer's got a little meter that he can put on it. You close to Weaver Pike and Southside. $10.4, please. It's dark as hell.
Officer McDaniel checked it last week, like literally in front of my house. He pulled me over pulled me over in October because my tags were expired.
Mm-hmm.
And he checked it then.
Okay. You don't have like a medical exemption or anything like that, do you? No? Okay. Well, why is it so dark? Other than it looks good.
I don't know. I mean, it's been like this for a year and a half.
Well...
I've been pulled over for it twice, but they've checked it both times. McDaniel pulled me over twice for it, and he's checked it both times.
Do you use one of the cards like this, or do you have a meter?
Use the card.
All right. Carter's on his way here. He's got a meter. We can check it. One call from your dad would probably make all this go away and save all of us a lot of heartache. So. Hang tight.
Okay.
You got your license on you?
Yeah, I do.
Alright, sit tight. Go ahead. South side, right here at Weaver Pike. Yeah, the castle. Your window tent meter.
Y'all trying to get it shut down, aren't you?
Yep, need the window tent meter. How's this thing work?
You just stick it on. Just
stick it on there. Alright. She says Mac pulled her up the other day and said it was good. It looks real dark to me.
What if I don't want him to check my window tent? I don't like you.
What?
I'm just kidding.
Why don't you like Carter? Alright. You can roll this one up just a little bit.
I'm just kidding.
Or that one. He might get his chin stuck in it. I don't know. Yeah. This one.
Oh, that one. Whoa! It'll cut your hand off.
What's the legal on this meter? What's the legal limit on the meter?
It's supposed to be 35. I usually do it 30. What is it?
12.
I mean, she is 88%.
Illegal?
No, 65.
I think when Max stopped you, Max's blind.
Dang.
So, sit tight for me, okay?
All right.
There's your ID back. Except, I hate doing this, but our admin's on us real heavy for window tint. A lot of us don't agree with it, but...
My mom got a ticket today, too.
Where?
I was giving her so much shit for it. Now I'm like, Graham?
Oh, well, Josh is a jerk, so... Shut up, don't tell people that. Now, court date set for February 26th at 8 a.m. You do have the option of having it taken off and get legal limit, and the judge will treat it as a warning and he'll dismiss it.
I'm not even going to be in town that day.
There's a number on the back there you can call and have it rescheduled.
Okay.
Or you can just pay the ticket and leave the window tint as it is. However, it won't stop other people from stopping you.
Wild. Okay.
All right. You just sign there. Not admission guilt, just saying you received a citation, you'll get taken care of, you'll appear in court. All right, any questions for me?
No.
All right.